is your
I'm dispatching several units to take care of the rebels and close off their escape routes.
Roger that. Copy that, sir.
Got it.
Hostiles! I'm moving in!
Why did you blow it up? We can neutralize drones without violence.
We?
He means us. What are you doing here?
I was following the drone totems. We brought you all out here.
And we were all academic professors. 5 years ago, we were sent here to build a sustainable utopia. And then these goons tried to flush us out with their drones. The totems are a symbol of our non-violent resistance.
Wait, so how do you take down an Armon drone without destroying it?
Knowledge has to be earned. Before we share it, you need to earn our trust.
All right. How do I do that?
We've been looking for our caretaker, Lily. We believe the wolves have taken her to Camp Kodiak. It's in the southeastern part of the province. After you've found her, I'm sure we could help you out.
I'll do what I can.
When you find her, meet us up at the cabin. It's just southeast of the ancient cemetery, near Stony Hill. Should be easy to find.
Hostiles in the area! You ain't shit! I want that shit!
Roger!
Oh. identified. Find the target. Threat is hiding nearby. ID location and engage.
Thank you. Objectives board. Objectives.
Thanks a lot.
You're Lily, right?
Who are you? Stay away.
Don't worry. Okay, I'm one of the good guys. The professor sent me.
Really? How are they?
Oh, they're fine. They'll be much happier knowing you're safe. They're lucky to have you.
I built a community that helped them thrive. The funny thing is, those stupid soldiers thought the professors taught me everything they knew about their research. They thought wrong.
Well, that's a mistake they won't make again.
Thank you.
Lily!
Oh, we are so happy you're here. Perazzo was going crazy without you.
I was not. Okay, maybe a little.
I'm so happy to be back with all of you. Even you, Paratza.
While you were gone, McCullough salvaged what he could of the Aemon drone, and it confirmed his theories about its inner workings. We'd been using some traps to immobilize the drones, and a homemade jamming device to deactivate them.
But after cracking open the Aemon, I've built some even better tech that can disable the drones for a bit. I'll see if we can get you a set of it.
I appreciate it. And one more thing. I don't think it's safe for you to stay here. My advice is to pack up and get out as quickly as you can.
Will do.
No.